The officials were received by Honorable Donatil Mukabarisa at different intervals, and they noted on the fruitfulness of the meetings.
We discussed a lot of other things in terms of trade, how Ghana and Rwanda can mutually benefit from trade relationships to ensure that women are well represented in the Parliament of Ghana, the youths are well represented in the Parliament of Rwanda, and that people with disability are well represented.
Nous avons aussi envisagé la création d'un groupe d'amitié entre les deux parlements.
We cemented how relations can be established between both parliaments, and visits by officials from both sides can be organized. You know that both parliaments have some things in common, being led by women, and we cannot forget that both countries face challenges that are similar in nature. Both need to develop as quickly as possible, create more jobs for the youth, and help women develop.
Donner de l'emploi aux jeunes, de l'émergence de la femme.
Our discussion actually covered the magnitude of issues. Finland starts now to establish more close relationship with African continent and with African countries. We spoke particularly about the environmental challenges. I heard about your new legislation on plastic, for example, and we talked about the circular economy and how it came from Libya, 500 refugees, so the very strong solidarity that Rwanda shows for the solving the refugee problem in Africa. That's very much appreciated.
The Honorable Donatil Mukabarisa agreed that these sort of discussions are meant to boost bilateral relations. Those we received already have good relations with us, but our discussions were meant to elevate them further, meaning we are constantly looking to improve them. The officials participated in the ACP Parliamentary Assembly and the ACP EU Joint Parliamentary Assembly here in Kigali.